You know, it is really mostly thinking, concentration of the mind. So when you stand thinking that you are standing in the front of the Lord of the Lord, you know, Lord, King of the Kings, standing in his front, the one who does all favor upon you, all those things, then what you are read, keep thinking. So actions should be thinking, standing, ruku, sajda, thinking there, forcing yourself to think. And then whatever you read, you know, and in the thinking that you are in front of your Lord, it all thinking, aql. That's why companions used to say, from your prayer is the one, you know, what you understand. Aql. That's why you can say, la taqrabu salata wa antum sukara. Because, you know, when you're drunk, they don't think. And prayer is thinking, you know, understanding. Then it makes, you know, you nearer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It's not only certain actions help, but you need to think. You know, when mind comes, I mentioned to you, everything becomes stronger. So everything has some power, but mind has the most power. So when thinking comes, everything becomes fresh and powerful. So same in the prayer. What prayer makes prayer powerful is your thinking. Same Quran, when you read the Quran, you get reward. But when you think and understand, you know, it's much more powerful. So it is thinking, concentration, thinking and working hard and hard. And then certainly, doing as much best as possible according to Sunnah, because the Prophet's prayer is the most complete one. So when you do according to that while thinking, you come nearer to him. But if people don't have this thinking, this calmness and, you know, humility in the prayer, they don't know in front of Lord. Even if you follow all the 52 sunnahs of Nurul Hida, nothing will happen. Because this is what you need concentration.